Think that picture was there back in the late 1800s. Somebody is using that as a storage. Recently being used as storage. I don't know if you can see that wagon that's in there. Same style as roof as that first building we went to. Got the same type of wood underneath where the truss would go. It looks like a wagon used for some type of parade. Someone took care of this building. Put new siding on the wall. You can see the old part of the building right here. On the bottom, keep the critters from burrowing underneath. Here's a side door. Jesus. Must have been small people back then. Hey. Door frame must be at least 5'8". Unless it's sunk down into the ground quite a bit. Well, there's a door handle down there, so yeah, probably did sink down. Thank you. bottles of booze. Somebody had a party in here. Show you something here. I don't know if we're allowed to be in this building or not, but this door is open.
Is it open?
Yeah. It's just got a little latch here, a little clip. Out comes the shotguns. I'm not going to go inside. I don't have permission to be here. Yeah, the church. Okay, there's the crosses. So it was the old church. Okay, that's all I'm gonna show for inside.
Bad guys in.
Yep. Either that or somebody that has a rifle around here.